There's likely no writer better at articulating the economic way of thinking and exposing the myths that plague political debate than the French economist Frédéric Bastiat, who was born on this day in 1801. Bastiat is best known for his book, The Law, and two essays, The Candlemaker's Petition and That Which Is Seen and That Which Is Not Seen. Happy birthday, Frédéric Bastiat!